of the following using implicit differentiation. So we'll have 3x squared minus, using the product rule here, y plus y prime x plus 2y y prime. And we got to distribute the product rule here, equals 0. Add y, and then we can factor out a y prime, so we have negative x plus 2y . Yeah that works. So just finally rearranging this. That's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching the video, and you have yourself a fantastic day.